whole session, assembly session, which got concluded very recently, it was practically an electioneering process by BJP. And why this is being done? Because nowadays electronic media is there, so many channels broadcast live. Therefore, the Panji candidate had a full opportunity to do election campaigning while in the assembly. Official residence of Chief Minister is being used for electioneering. I am using this word because anything connected with election propaganda. How he does this? He meets his voters, he meets his workers at his residence, official residence. In recent times, he has done it. There was supposed to be a meeting today, which perhaps has been cancelled. But meeting in groups in his official residence for political purposes, again, is an electioneering violation of code of conduct. There should be an FIR filed against the Chief Minister Sri Manohar Parrikar for abetment of the offence of criminal negligence as far as this Lucky 7 casino vote is concerned. Parrikar may try to sidetrack the subject in several ways, but he is the person whose actions, direct and indirect, led to this episode.
Video journalist Alfred Fernandez from Panjim for HCN.